Have you questioned this about Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix?
When the Order shows up at King's Cross Station to pick up Harry and Ron, Ron notices that the twins are wearing new jackets and asks,
"What are those?"
Fred and George respond by saying, "Finest dragon skin, little bro." But the twins' older brother, Charlie Weasley, loves dragons and works with them in Romania. So do you think Charlie ever saw Fred and George wearing the dragon skin jackets and got mad at them for wearing them?